A drone isn't the typical soybean planter, but it is a new option for people like Matt Hermann, a Southern Illinois farmer this year. He successfully planted 5 acres of broadcast soybeans, and even after 2 frost events, the stand looks good. His motivation is to plant soybeans early to maximize yields. This video was taken on March 22nd, planting day. We'll keep you posted this season. Phyllis Coulter reporting for Illinois Farmer Today.